day well. So about I say for all
but you know tell the strong community making the contribution from Madam Francess Clark Myers from the United States of America.
We now doing video recording of everything that is happening here. I'm going to clear myself with our sister. We are from the neighborhood. All of you know us. We are from the lady, Madam Francess Clark Myers from the United States of America, who decided to help me and myself in this crisis, the coronavirus crisis. She decided to show up that she's there for us. So she said, Vasco Anthony, the school, the school of Wenga, the carried fish to deck, clean red, and bad fish. Hello? So today we have come to tell you that it is our daughter, our sister, who sent this for us. There is 4 bag of rice in Jerusalem. We gave 3 in Jiro. We are positioning according to paper. And everything that is done here, going to video play it tonight, is in the hall. If we go to Jerusalem, have the donation, we'll be seeing in America. We call live. But it never is not too strong. Hello? So, I think for coming to help us is a very good thing. But what I can assure you, if all of us pray to God, maybe what she will do, the next time will be more vigorous than the world. That's what we want for everyone to come to be in the picture to see, so that you can see that we better give the rest to you.
It's Jerusalem. We have all of you that came, that brought us rice, I want to say thank you. And Madam Francess Clark Myers, who have thought of us, that you have people in Liberia, in Sinoe, in Weja, I want to say thank you. Thank you very much. We thank you, and God is going to. God should multiply all of your riches. So I want to say thank you.
I'm
Susanna Flam.
Thank you.
I'm the county of this community, Cherustan community in Wajasada district. May God bless all of you.